Bollywood celebrity Kriti Sanon is not just a remarkable actress, but also an amazing poetess. The actress recently shared a heartfelt poem composed by her against domestic violence.
It's called Abused. As the sun sets, spreading blood all over the sky, my heart starts sinking. My soul once again dies. Sweat trickles down my neck as the clock strikes 8. Eyes steady at the door, hoping he's gonna be late. Wait, I can hear him come. This sound is not a stranger. I can hear the knock turn. I can smell the danger. The odor tells me he's drunk again, full of frustration, ready to deliver some pain, ready to break another plate. He throws me down like an insane.
Kriti also talks about why she is sharing the poem with everyone and opening up on the same. The actress said that she wrote it when she heard her house help going through such pain. And now, during the coronavirus lockdown, it has been observed that the cases of domestic violence have increased at an alarming rate, which is heartbreaking. With this, Kriti urged her fans to report such cases and not suffer silently.
It's not okay for anybody to physically hurt you. And you can control your life. So if you're someone who's going through this, please report. You can call 100, or there are numbers given by National Commission of Women that can help you out.